good sunrise, good sun high, or good sunset. Guess I'm just doing a vlog. I'm here at the water. I'm about to dance. Just kind of an update. You know, the probation department, this is regarding my son, Brandon Marcel, killer, on July 13th. While standing in line, waiting to pay for snacks, not only his snack, but snack that the killer asked him to buy him. He didn't know his killer, but the killer asked Brand for money, cash. Brandon didn't have cash, but the killer then asked Brandon if he could purchase him something to eat, and Brandon said, yeah, I got you, sure, you know. Some of you may have heard this and may have seen a video I mentioned previously about it. But anyway, probation department contacted me and asked me to do a, to submit restitution amount. You know, how do you... The person is getting sentenced to 23 years. If he survives in prison, he may be out in 20 years. The probation department says that he will still have to pay once he gets out. But how do you, what, I have to decide on a restitution amount. I don't think I even need to break down my feelings regarding that. How do you do that? You know. Yeah. So. You know, I don't necessarily blame anyone. I blame myself for this a lot because I couldn't protect him. I couldn't protect him. I tried a lot. Maybe overprotective, but I couldn't protect him from this happening to him, you know. And I will always, likely always, feel that way. My son was young. He was a baby still. Just coming into his Saturn return, actually. Thanks, Saturn. Oh my gosh. Boy, it pays to know your energy, guys. If you don't know your energy, or if you don't know your child's energy, it pays to know your child's energy, to get an energy reading, because at least you can really make moves in a way that can affect your child. You know, I don't care what your religious belief is, okay, and no disrespect. But there's other things, okay, just like you're multifaceted, there's other multifaceted situations that contribute to your protection, to your blessings, or blessings, if you want to claim that, contribute to your fortune, and your success, and everything else. So it pays to know the child's chart. I do, I can perform a chart reading. A child chart reading for you. The links are in my thing. Anyway, a lot of birds coming out here now. I need to gather my brain.